back to Let's Play with Beth Pikmin for the GameCube. This time around, we're gonna shake things up a little and go to the distant spring. And hopefully not find quite so many Pikmin like I did the day before in the forest navel. Heavily Pikmin area because there's a lot more water over here. Okay. Don't worry about that thing. We shall go over here and of course deal with these kind of creatures. Lost their focus, this is unacceptable. I will have to determine what is blocking their way and do what I can to resolve the problem. Well, of course. I need them to kill this thing. No. Those guys. guys are picking the path. Got some more blue guys. We'll take out that frog thingy. Installed again, as my lower lumbar region has been paining me over ever since the crash. Ah, sweet relief. Apparently, I need this massage machine thingy so much that, you know, it was over there, and some Pikmin died because of it, and some Pikmin got squished. So, Thor says long trips require massages. I'm gonna go ahead and pluck the Pikmin that are over here. And with the rest of the army, Go and separate those frogs. And make more of an army. Massage machine. I've been walking so much lately. I'm really looking forward to using this. I've now recovered 17 out of 30 parts. If I can find just 12 more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. See, massage machine thingy doesn't exactly sound like it is a needed item. Come on, Froggy. Take the bait. Come over here. Separate from your friend. Come on, separate from your friend again. A little more. There we go. One more jump. One more hop. Come on. Alright. Slightly traumatized from day 16's events. Hopefully that back massager was worth it. Days since events. There appears to be a larger cluster of parts here. If my calculations are correct, then I should be able to recover virtually all my missing ship parts. But not quite all of them, unfortunately. There still seem to be some pieces that remain unaccounted for. Must find 12 more parts to further increase the Dolphin's range. Sprouted 28, lost 25 in battle. Not all that great of a day. At least I didn't leave any behind. That was terrible. Day 16. more positive note, we recovered another ship part. Yay! We're gonna go back to the Forest Naval next time on day 18. Thank you very much for watching. Go ahead and subscribe if that's a thing that you want to do. Like, comment, share if those are also things you want to do. And thank you very much for watching.